kind of feeling things are going to start getting a little bit noisy now. This guy's going to be popping up all over today's show, but what a year he's had. In March, he celebrated his first solo number one with Too Many Broken Hearts. Merry Christmas, Jason Donovan.
Went to number one with 4 weeks with Eternal Flame, and Simply Red got to number two. They were there for 3 weeks with this song, If You Don't Know Me By Now.